M. Marathi Reddy, HOD of Physiotherapy Department of Upper Coast Rehabilitation Hospital. Today I am here to demonstrate breathing exercises for the post-COVID patients. So, today's pandemic where because of the COVID, the patients are not able to take their breath properly. They will have all kinds of accessory muscle activities and the patient's lung compliance is going to be disturbed because of the fibrosed lung tissue. So, for that, we have to teach them breathing exercises where the lung capacity, lung volume and airway clearance is going to happen. So, for that, main first thing is the proper positioning of the patient. And for that, the patient should be in a relaxed position. And his shoulders, his all the accessory muscles should be relaxed first of all. So, when the patient will be having a post-COVID, like COVID, the patient's capacity of breathing is going to be disturbed. And the patient's lung tissue, where the recoiling capacity of the lung is going to be disturbed. So, for that, we have so many breathing exercises and positioning of the patient is very important at first to start with the breathing exercises. So, for the positioning, the patient should be relaxed in a normal sitting position and he should be erect and with all the muscles of accessory muscles should be controlled. So for that, he can take any support like a table in front and with the two pillows placed, he can rest his arms over it and he should be relaxed with the chin forward in this position. And the second thing will be where his hands should be supported like this and he can be overleaned onto a table so that his accessory muscles are not gonna work more over there. Then, to start with the breathing exercises, we have many types of breathing exercises. So, at first, we have the deep breathing exercises. So, deep breathing exercises are where the patient is having a deep breath. So, he's gonna take a deep breath and breathe out. So, breathe in through the nose and breathe out again through the nose. Or else, breathe in through the nose and breathe out through the mouth. So, it will be like again. Then, the second exercise will be the diaphragmatic breathing exercises. Diaphragm is a muscle which is very important muscle for the respiration. So, for that to facilitate, we have diaphragmatic breathing exercise. So, here we are going to strengthen the diaphragm muscle in order to improve the airway or lung volume. So, we have to place one hand over the chest and one hand over the abdomen. And we have to feel our breath while taking the breath through the nose. So, it will be like then, the third exercise will be the stacking exercise. Stacking exercise is very beneficial in case of post-COVID patients because it will improve our lung compliance. Lung compliance is the recoiling capacity of the lung where it will improve the capacity of recoiling. That is, the expansion capacity of the lung is going to be increased. Because in post-COVID patients, the lung's recoiling capacity is going to be disturbed because of the fibrosis. Fibrosis is where the lung tissue is going to be fibrosed. So, because of which, the lung's recoiling capacity is going to be disturbed. So, in stacking exercise, the lung's recoiling capacity is going to be increased. So, in stacking exercise, we will start with taking a deep breath, holding for some time, and again on top of it, we will take a deep breath again, and then again hold, and then again breathe, hold, and then breathe out. So, it will be like again, I'm going to show you. So, then the fourth expansion exercise. In costal expansion exercise, we are going to place our hands over our ribs. Okay, so we have to feel our ribs recoiling. So we have to feel our ribs, how it will be recoiling and again going back. So it will be like taking a deep breath through the nose and while pressing it, pressing the thorax downwards so that breath is going to be out and you should be exhale out by pressing the ribs. So it will be like